Hi, I am so glad that you are here. So again, for your meditation, you want to find a position that you can be comfortable in for about 10 minutes. And it's a position where your spine can have its natural curves so that your breath can sort of go unimpeded. So you might sit on the floor on a cushion or a pillow or some folded towels. If that feels comfortable to you, you could also sit on a chair, sit toward the edge of the chair, and still feel as if the top of your head is being gently drawn upward. Or you could even lie down on the floor. You could put a pillow or some blankets underneath your knees if that feels good on your back. You could have your legs straight out. Or you could have your feet planted on the floor and let your knees fall toward each other. So whatever position feels good to you, just take a moment to find it. And then once you're there, you can close your eyes if that feels comfortable. Or you can let your gaze just rest very gently in front of you, not really looking, but just resting. And start just by bringing your attention to your breath. See what it feels like to just notice the breath without trying to change anything. As you notice it, you might find that all on its own, it slows down a little bit. And you can start to bring a little more intentionality to that. As you inhale through your nose, let your belly expand, your ribs expand, your chest fill. Slight pause and then exhale, feeling the belly draw in and up, pressing the air out through the lungs and out the nose. As you inhale, again, letting your belly expand and exhale, see if you can lengthen that exhale a little bit. See what it feels like just to have the thought of slowing the exhale down. What does it feel like to draw the corners of your mouth up gently? What does it feel like to let the parts of your body that are touching the ground just sink a little bit more? And let's start to travel a little bit. Call to mind a place that you associate with a feeling of peace. Maybe it's a specific place that you have been. The kitchen table of someone you love who always takes care of you. A particular hammock underneath a particular pair of trees. A beach or a mountain or a park. Maybe it's a general place, the mountains. Maybe it's even a place that you have not been to physically, but that you feel called to, that you feel drawn toward. And now let's start to look around this place. Call to your mind five things that you can see. Really look at them closely. What's something that you see on the landscape, on the horizon? What's something specific you can pick up looking at that landscape? Some particular feature? What is something that you see right close to where you are? What's something that you see that is moving? What is something that you see that is staying still? Maybe spin around in your spot, in this place of calm and peace. Let your eyes take it all in. And inviting in another sense. What are four things you can hear? Is there an underlying sound? A sound that you might not even notice until you stop with the intention of noticing? Is there a passing sound? The sound of a voice of a person or an animal? What sound can you hear coming from the ground beneath you? What sound do you hear in this calm place from far away? And what do you smell? Let's bring the attention to three smells that you can notice in this place of peace that you have found in your mind. Do you smell anything sweet? Do you smell anything herbal? Anything planty? What do you smell in the air? Choose your favorite one of those smells and breathe it in. As you inhale in this place, your peaceful place, let that smell fill you. And what are two things that you can feel right now? Feel with your skin. Maybe there's a surface where you're sitting or standing or lying or floating. Maybe there's a feeling of something in your hand or the feeling of the air. The feeling of the sun or the feeling of the rain. And what is one thing that you can taste? Maybe it's something that you are taking in, eating or drinking. Maybe it's the taste of the air in this place. Maybe it's a taste of the kind that your tongue doesn't interpret, but that you feel. The taste of fresh air. And just for a moment, immerse yourself fully in this place, this peaceful place of yours, where there's something that you taste. And there are two things that you feel on your skin. And three things that you smell. Where there are four things that you hear. And five things that you see. Notice how your breath feels in this place. With your awareness immersed in this way. Notice if the smile comes to your mouth any more easily. Notice what it feels like to know that this place, which is out there somewhere, is also in here. Right in you. Breathe into it. And like you are closing a precious book, or gently, gently placing a box around the most precious item. Enclose your place with those sights and those sounds, those smells and those things to touch and those tastes. Tuck the place away somewhere safe inside you, where you can go to it whenever you need it. And gently bringing the smile to your lips. If your eyes are closed, you can blink them open. And welcome yourself back into the room. Thank you. Namaste.